Good afternoon, M2141. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, ma'am, sir. Good afternoon. I'm Maritas Iturralde. I'm 35 years old, living here in Quezon City. I have 3 siblings. All of them are male. I'm the second to the eldest. I have 2 children, 1 5-year-old boy and 2 years old baby girl. My domestic helper experience here in Philippines is taking care of elderly, 1 male, 85 years old. My main duties are cleaning the house, cleaning the bathroom, taking care of him, all his personal needs.
Okay, are you afraid of dogs or other pets?
No, sir.
Are you willing to accept the holiday setup by your employer and willing to work on Sunday?
Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Can you handle pork?
Yes.
Allergic to any kind of food, drugs, or detergent?
No.
Are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes.
Are you willing to take care of disabled elderly, help them to take a bath, change diaper, to go to toilet, and accompany to hospital?
Yes.
Are you willing to share job with other helpers?
Yes.
Do you accept to work in the employer's house equipped with camera recording system?
Yes.
Can you promise not to use telephone without the consent of your employer?
Yes.
Are you prepared to eat the food that your employer provides?
Yes.
Are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members and share a room with them?
Yes.
Okay, what is your message to your future employer?
Hi, good afternoon, ma'am, sir. I'm trustworthy and patient in taking care of children. Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you.